Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Earlier in the day today, SpaceX posted a tweet saying Dragon has autonomously redocked with the space station. There was a tweet posted about an article saying Cherokee Nation Chief says SpaceX Starlink will help tribe members living in rural Oklahoma. Musk responded with, "Great to hear." There was an article posted about another satellite that will join a SpaceX dedicated rideshare mission. It says Link aims to launch multiple operational satellites on a SpaceX rideshare mission in December ahead of plans to provide connectivity services with the constellation directly to unmodified cell phones next year. Whilst not necessarily about SpaceX, I thought I would share this FAA article as SpaceX are in Texas. It says the US Department of Transport's Federal Aviation Administration opened a safety field office in Houston to increase its oversight of commercial space operations in Texas and New Mexico. Heading over to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site as it progresses. The eighth section of the tower was lifted into place. This thing is massive. Interestingly, more tower pieces were delivered to the launch site for what appears to be a ninth level. Here's a view of the black mystery structure recently spotted. Another engine known as Raptor Boost 2 was delivered to Boca Chica. A Starship aft bulkhead was sleeved with its ring stack to form an aft section. A new ground support equipment tank upper bulkhead was sleeved. After being stacked in the high bay, the ground support equipment tank GSE-5 was recently moved out and is being worked on in the yard. In the mid bay here on the left is the GSE-3 tank and on the right is the progress of Starship 20. On Monday, the first ever super heavy static fire was performed by Booster 3 with 3 Raptors attached. I can't imagine how it will look with 33 of these firing simultaneously, it's going to be insane. Musk posted a tweet after the static fire test confirming it was successful with full test duration firing of 3 Raptors on super heavy booster. In response to that tweet, somebody said, "Congratulations SpaceX on this incredible milestone. Elon Musk, can we expect more testing of B3 or will the team be moving on to B4? Musk responded with, "Depending on progress with Booster 4, we might try a 9 engine firing on Booster 3. SpaceX posted this absolutely astonishing photo of Super Heavy's first ever static fire. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary or Boca Chica Gal who is out in Boca Chica all day every day filming the amazing content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working hard behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.